first drive in BMW with my friend brother
X6.
We are driving in X6 BMW, and this is my first ride. I am sitting in BMW. Believe me guys, it's really good car and I'm enjoying the ride. You should look around. Friend brother, who is the owner of this car, would explain all the details of this car. So could you please show us the key of this car?
This is the key of BMW X6.
Okay.
So this is an automatic transmission, a diesel version of 3-liter engine.
Okay.
So this is completely automatic. So there is no clutch for this car.
Okay.
So it's a BMW X6 SUV model. It has got a sunroof.
One second. It's a sunroof. Can you open it, brother? Yeah, it is getting open. So like, it's okay. Let it be because its lighting is good.
It has got 8 airbags.
Okay.
ABS, EBD, all power steering, power windows. It's a completely automatic version. See, this is a 3-liter engine BMW X6. It comes with a 205 bhp. Awesome power, so which you can drive and feel the power.
Mm.
So fantastic.
How far, like what is the top speed?
It can go till 210 to 20.
Okay.
Fraction of second. Within 15 to 20 seconds it can reach route in the highways, not in the city.
Okay.
So 15 to 20 seconds it can go till 210 to 220 maximum speed. Mm. Beyond that there is a limit for the speed also, which cannot be controlled.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a beautiful car to drive in highways and city also.
Okay. So could you please tell me what all the buttons we have on the steerings? One second, let me take it. Okay.
This is a BMW steering. It comes with a music system, Bluetooth connectivity.
And what are these?
It's a cruise control. We can increase your acceleration. You can decrease your acceleration without pedaling the car.
Okay.
So it requires in a highway with some limited speed.
Okay.
It is we called as a cruise control.
Okay.
It is also got a tilt steering with a triptronic.
And why there is only one this thing? Pedal.
This is only two pedals. See, it is automatic transmission. No clutch for this car.
Okay.
So this is a brake, this is an acceleration.
Okay.
So this is a drive mode. This left leg completely, it is spin drop silence, no required clutch for this.
And could you please explain this, what else we have here?
This is a drive mode where you get it. So this is, we will get it parking mode.
Okay.
See, you can see that it is comes with.
I think something is switching here in this window.
See, now it is in a reverse mode.
Okay.
This is a driving mode. This is the neutral where you get it. If you take it completely left in a drive mode and take it to this, this is a gear system where you can increase your own manually plus minus. You can see here, this is a minus, this is plus. So So front 2, 3, 4, 5 gears you can increase while your speed will increase. Okay. So either both you can use it as a manual and automatic. So this is an automatic mode, this is in a manual mode.
Okay.
So these are the different navigation system, display, everything comes in this.
Okay. And we can see a car over here. This is about the parking now.
Exactly. You open the door, so obviously your okay. indications, everything it will show.
And what are like these and what
these are the music system controller. We can see over there displays everything. Okay. And you can control your suspension individually.
Okay.
When the vehicle is running, navigation system, everything is there in this CD background, everything completely. Okay. It's a very good, beautiful music system. Rockford music system comes with the BMW.
Okay.
Cabin.
So the touchscreen, which is awesome, the AC cooling, which is awesome, sunroof, it's a 19 inch mag wheel, alloy wheels.
Okay.
It's a completely fully loaded. Very easy to drive this car, and a bit expensive.
How about maintenance?
Obviously, your every service 12,000 kilometer, it'll give you somewhere around 80 to 1.2 lakhs.
Service cost?
Service cost. So, this will be the service cost for the BMW. Parts of this car are a little bit expensive than market, normal Indian market. So, it's a completely Germany made. Now, also they are into the Indian market. Still, the parts are very expensive. So, still it's an expensive car. Obviously, the service also will be an expensive part.
Okay.